And DeKalb County deputies are looking into who burglarized the Oasis Tavern in St. Joe. The Sheriff's Department says overnight somebody went into the tavern and took a black safe that had cash in it. The incident is still under investigation, and if you know anything about this, you're asked to call the DeKalb County Sheriff's Department.